The Resistance has discovered a Terrigen research lab where AIM has been conducting experiments on inhumans. We'd like to get hold of any materials they've been using in their research, but first we must gain access to AIM's laboratory pods. Defend the lab's main access point while I hack into their system. Warning, this area will be well defended. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
We got some not-so-friendlies!
Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. Nice work. Well done. The Resistance now has access to the research pods in this laboratory. With any luck, we can ascertain new information on their inhuman research project, and hopefully use it to protect more of our people.